where Al Jazeera's offices are, there we are, another strike on that tower. And the tower has come down. That is the Al Jalla Tower. That tower is where Al Jazeera's offices are warehoused. The Associated Press offices were also housed in that building. Whenever you see journalists doing live updates from Gaza, they're usually standing on the roof of that building, which has now been flattened in an airstrike by the Israeli military. So that is a landmark, an institution that has now